Wine and roll out of control. Wine and roll out of control.
Precision, precision.
Wine and roll out of control.
It's time for your buzz artist of the day. Now, he was formerly known as TC, Super Jigger, and now Jaiga.
Jaiga.
Jaiga, get it correct.
Jaiga. J-A-I-G. What a hyphen A.
I like that. Why did you change though?
By many different reasons, you know. But to kind of cut a long story short, 2 years ago on my way to Belgium, I was actually in Heathrow Airport and I met this ageable lady, English lady, and we sat down and I was on my laptop and she was like, hey, what do you do? And blah, 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 and we were talking. And I said, well, I sing soca. She was like, calypso. I said, yeah, calypso, soca. So I started playing her some songs. And she was like, and bobbing, and she said, it was nice, it's catchy. She said, what's your name? So if I need to go look for you, you know, like to go YouTube or whatever, I said, Super Jigger TC. She was like, what? I said, Super Jigger TC. She was like, you don't think that's a bit too much to roll off the tongue? So I smiled, I was like, yeah. I said, but it so happened that that's just the name I've been going by. And for years, I wanted to change it. I remember back then when I originally wanted to drop the Super Jigger and just leave TC. TC from Barbados actually had a comeback song, and we both won Soca Monarch Finals. And that night, one of the announcers made a mistake and said, bring him to the stage. The person who said everything tight, and the whole place was our pro, but he just saw TC on the sheet of paper now, and assumed it was me.
Exactly.
So they caused a little bit, and she had a little lull in her performance and whatever. So I put back on the Super Jigger, and just when I was about to drop it again, Action came into the fray. And when Action came, you know, the vibe of the Super Jigger took off so fast, I didn't have time to pull back. But with all the transitions that's been happening over the past 2 years, I decided, well, all right, cool. I had a little breathing space, and I gave it some thought. But I didn't really know what the name was. And being on the radio now at 96, one of the dudes there, my partner, Tank, he always used to make jokes, Super Jaiga, boy, Super Jaiga. And one day, Shal went on there and was like, yeah, Jaiga, S dot, and ding dong. And graphic artist, my boy Lee, he heard it, and he sent me like a mock-up of the graphic. And when we saw it, he was like, yeah, this real bad, boy. I just liked how it looked. And with that is where it was born. And we decided we had to run with it. And it so happened I fell into place because with that came the album.
Well, no, I'm not going to ask you about that. Now, people don't know that, you know, you were a DJ before.
Yeah.
But let me start over. A barber.
Well, we had to go so far.
No, we have to throw it back. People need to know where you came from.
Barber.
A businessman.
Yeah.
DJ.
Yeah, did that.
And song man, as in, I mean, playing.
Yeah, playing song.
And right, emceeing as well.
Correct.
And now you're into performing.
Yeah, performing. It's what that in itself is a natural transition from a DJ to a performer, because a DJ is a performer, because you have to perform for the audience with your music. And we, in the style, and when we were playing music back in the song system days, a selector was like an artist, but without his songs.
Right.
And as time progressed and time passed, I just kind of fell into it, because I used to DJ for Iowa for like a solid 11 years, professionally as Iowa's road DJ. And with that, I just kind of, it spilled over and I started to do Soca Star. And when Soca Star came on board, all these little elements start coming right on my doorstep, because with Soca Star, we have to take these people to learn vocal training, to learn the business of the music. And I was kind of getting like a free course. So for me, I was just there for the first 4 years, just picking up. And in the fourth year of Soca Star is when I decided to do a single. And that's the first time I did a single, and that'd be back in 2009. You understand? And from the time I started singing the first single, I was actually in Soca Star for the first ever time, which was a song called TC, your name, God, name is somewhat template at the time, you know? And since then, I've been at Soca Mode a couple times, and now I decided to, again, take a next step and develop the craft a little further. And this time, I stepped back and decided to do an album. But what's unique about this album is that normally when somebody do an album, you're looking for record sales and all that. This is not about looking for sales. This is about me trying to create that new fan base, especially with the name change, because evolution is a must and you have to find ways to rebuild and evolve with your brand.
Exactly.
So Jaiga is really going to be marketed for that new audience as well as the old fans, and the album is free.
What?
The album is going to be distributed nationwide. It's going to be free nationwide. You will actually, you can check like mostly where Stag is sold or present. an album to be available. You understand? Because of my partnership with Star. You know, so
well,
the album,
I should say one of the spokespersons for Star.
Well, and yeah, I'm one of the spokespersons as well, myself and Bungie.
Right.
And the relationship with Star, due to that, we decided that, all right, cool. We're running with the album. It's going to be downloaded for free and it's presented by the artist team.
Okay. Nice.
The first time ever. It's not going to be one of those albums when you press play and you put it on after every song is a space. It's going to have interludes with me explaining exactly how the name change come about and working with all these great hosts of producers. To list a few, we have GBM, Precision, London, First Class, a new producer, Advocate, and a whole host of writers. I'm working with Nebula once again. Actually, the Nebula song is one I real close to my heart. I'm working on a song called Golden, which was actually written for my wife. So it's an excellent track and collaborated with Cohen Dubois as well. So it's a bunch of producers, producers that kind of have that name stay in the business right now, who everybody know. When you think about a producer that the only person really and truly I'll give them a shout out that I didn't work with on the album is Millbeats.
Okay,
but
why?
Just about everybody, because it so happened that with time constraints and whatever,
right, okay.
I actually recorded one of the songs on the album by Millbeats, but it was produced by Star Blue.
Okay.
You understand? Through Dale Ryan and that entire team. So I've been working with a whole host of young writers. I want to say much shout to Pretty, who's also one of the guys from Soca Star. And this is what I feel proud of, that I am now working with a lot of past Soca Star people who now doing well.
With, yes,
because
right.
Kemba is still in the game doing his thing, Swappy is still in the game doing his thing. You understand? Pretty now is not singing as much, but he's writing, and for 2014 you can look out for him. He have a lot of the hit songs that playing on the radio. You understand? Second
on the
Star.
Rhythm.
Well, yeah, he wrote for the Standard Rhythm.
Second
Star is writing. Second Star wrote for Aki. The Aki and Nadia song is him. Mr. Renzo is him. This girl, Nessa Preppy, is him. He do a lot of big work, and that's all the Advocate Studios. And one of the songs on the album called Homeland was done by Second Star.
Pull up. Jaiga, we need to take a break, and when we come back, we're going to have more because the people want to know all about Jaiga.
Keep it locked to the buzz.
She have more ways than Lisa. I get this girl named Keisha. The young girl is no teaser.
The buzz is being brought to you by Be Mobile. Imagine next.
Ciao, Nini.
Ah, mera bhai.
Hi, Patsy.
Jumbo.
G'day, Kaba.
Dude.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Eduardo Lucas.
Oh.
Mama, ni homa.
Hello, mama, namaste.
Wrong number?
Let me talk.
Bonjour.
Привет. This is Dr. Flamenco.